And if it becomes 12 a.m., and there's still one man left in this room who has not figured out why he is alive, then he must shoot me. Because I know why you are alive. But I cannot tell you. It would be pointless. You have to realize why you are alive. And let me tell you something. Gentlemen, I'm a little bit of a spiritual sort of person, and I have spent a little time with wise men. Very, very wise men. And you know what I learned from one in particular? He told me that you can see a man's purpose in his eyes. You can tell when a man knows why he is alive. You can tell when a man knows why he is on this planet. His mission is his reality. So you can leave, and you as well. The other four have a little bit more time. It's 11 a.m. You notice the time not only is sucked backwards in this room, it goes quite fast. And you seem to be sweating, perspiring, thinking about your life and not knowing how you're going to find out the purpose of your life in such a short period of time. Do you know that I invented this program? I designed it because I need to face the firing squad every day. I need to find your purpose before you can go out there and put your life on the line. There is nothing more horrid than fighting an enemy who is trying to kill you when you don't know why you're alive at all. Why would you fight for your life if you don't have a why? The best soldiers know why they are alive. And it's not sourced from without, anchored from without, it's anchored inside. And it's anchored at gunpoint. But it's you pointing the gun. Because if you're to shoot me, it's over. I don't have to live with that. I'm done. But you have to live with it. So what is more important to you? Dying to find out why you're alive, finding that meaning and that purpose, or taking another life? Are you so afraid? You're not. You're out. Three men left. It's 10 a.m. Who wants to find out why they're alive? Do you know that the reason someone like Joan of Arc was able to burn at the stake, she knew why she was alive. When you know why you are alive, you know the truth. And when you know the truth, you can do anything. 9 a.m., two people left. This is beautiful. Now you two, you're pissing on the floor, and you're shaking in your boots, actually quite literally, that happens. Do you know why it's so hard to know why you are alive? Because you're caught in your mind. And when you're caught in your mind, it's because you're terrified. That is the easiest way to control people, is to get them caught in their mind because they're afraid. So you make them afraid. You're afraid because you're locked in your thoughts.